NetSupport DNA really is a fresh approach to IT asset management. For many years, companies have relied on investing in complex and frankly uninspiring ITAM solutions. Or they've been forced into investing in a range of individual solutions that they combine to give a patchwork view of their enterprise. With 25 years in the industry and over 14 million users, we knew there was a better way. We wanted a solution you could deploy in minutes, was affordable, easy to use, that made every scrap of data easy to see and interpret, and that had the features that were actually useful to an organisation. NetSupport DNA is the result. Managing an IT enterprise starts with having a full inventory of all your IT assets, a record of any changes over time, and of course any relevant accounting information stored alongside. So DNA auto-discovers your PCs, captures inventory from tablets and mobiles, and even discovers SNMP-enabled devices like switches and network printers. The real barrier, though, is accessing that core information when you actually need it. So DNA lets you produce QR code labels to print or display on screen, so any technician can walk up to a PC, scan the QR code with our free smartphone app, and instantly see the full inventory of that device and a history of any changes. Now, software licensing holds the key to cost savings and efficiencies, but we felt many solutions needed a broader view, but with less complexity. In our view, it's the sum of what, where, and when that really matters. What software licenses you own, where the software is installed, and then, unlike many solutions, DNA also records when applications are actually used. With that picture, you can then identify what licenses can be redeployed elsewhere and those licenses that you don't need to renew. DNA also allows companies to control their application use to ensure they never stray over the license limits of their organisation. The last part of the software jigsaw puzzle is having a distribution tool. Flexibility for deployments is key, so in DNA you can push or schedule a software package to be installed on PCs, but you can also publish applications, and then your staff in an allocated department can simply pull down new applications onto their PCs as and when it suits them. Now, with security in mind, endpoint security seems to be an ever-present consideration, and yet it isn't typically under the remit of ITAM solutions, but we felt it could and should be. So we let companies decide if USB memory sticks can be used on office PCs, and we let them assign use to specific staff. So now I can assign a memory stick to me, and it can only be used on an office PC that I'm logged into. It's simple, but it's really, really useful. Now, proactive is our mantra. There is a gap with many IT solutions, as few are the tools to actually warn of pending issues. So in DNA, we have an alerting module that allows users to create hundreds of alerts, from simple things like disk space running low to more sophisticated event log checking and security-based detections. This module alone really sets DNA apart from the crowd. Some products get very wrapped up in the hardware technology, which of course we get, but there's also a broader landscape to IT management, their staff. With DNA, companies can view activity by users, and with our AD integration, they get instant alerts when domain accounts are locked or their passwords need resetting, and these can then be addressed directly from within the DNA console. To aid user productivity, they can also manage internet access, say limiting social media sites to just lunch times, and in parallel, companies can also deliver and manage their acceptable use policies. Now, we all know time and money are always a driver, and the key to a successful solution is the speed a company can secure a return on their investment. So in DNA, companies can also monitor energy and printer use and their costs, and the power management module ensures selected devices can even be scheduled to automatically power down each night. Companies love this extra value add that the features provide as part of their overall efficiency drive. Now, we also know efficiencies can come from solutions working closely together. So as you'd expect, our market-leading remote control solution, NetSupport Manager, and NetSupport Service Desk both align seamlessly with DNA to ensure that you can, say, access your inventory from within a help desk ticket or launch a remote control session directly from within NetSupport DNA. The number one thing that makes any solution successful is how accessible that information really is once it's been captured. So DNA has interactive dashboards and charts, and it also ensures it's always suited to a company with a tool designed to create unlimited views of their data. And of course, not forgetting canned management reports that can be automatically generated each month. The final piece of the puzzle for us was scalability, to design gateway components so a company could also gather data from and manage multiple sites with their data securely back to a central point, yet always retain 100% control of both their data and its security. I guess when you add to the mix our network of partners in over 60 countries, dedicated support and pre-sales teams, a really low unit cost, and the chance to try NetSupport DNA absolutely free, we really do think it's a no-lose proposition for organisations to give it a try.